Well, the chief ministerial candidate for the 12th of May Karnataka Assembly Board, Siddaramaiah, will file his nomination papers today, as Siddaramaiah, who won from Varuna in both 2008 and 2013 with a significant margin, is contesting from Chamundeshwari this year, and he has fielded his son Yatindra in the upcoming assembly elections as well. Meanwhile, B.S. Yediyurappa on Thursday filed his nomination papers from Shikaripura Assembly segment. The filing of nominations began on Tuesday. And BJP President Amit Shah, who is on a two-day tour of the poll-bound state of Karnataka, met industrialists and traders from the state on Thursday to discuss various issues with them. During interaction with the trade and industry leaders, Amit Shah challenged Congress Chief Rahul Gandhi to make public if the BJP government has waived the loans of any one industrialist instead of misleading the country. Shah said that AICC president does not know the difference between loan waiver and non-performing assets. He mentioned that addressing problems of SMEs, SEs and medium enterprises is the BJP's top priority. Also answering a question on the GST, he said that there are problems with the GST, but it is not permanent. GST Council, which meets regularly, is solving the problems and it will continue to do so, he said. And on criticism about Modi's foreign visit, Amit Shah said that nobody knew about Manmohan Singh's visit to any foreign country, but Prime Minister Modi's visits are high decibel and noticeable. BJP's chief ministerial candidate for the 12th of May Karnataka Assembly polls, B.S. Yediyurappa, on Thursday filed his nomination papers from Shikaripura Assembly segment. The BJP has set its sight on regaining power by winning 150 out of the 224 assembly seats. Yediyurappa has seared the BJP to victory and had formed the party's first ever government in the south in 2008. He was forced to resign as chief minister in 2011 over graft charges, following which he quit the party. He returned to the BJP ahead of the 2014 Lok Sabha polls. Former deputy chief minister K.S. Ishwarappa, the party's leader in the state legislative council, also filed his nomination from Shivamoga assembly segment yesterday. The filing of nominations, remember, began on Tuesday.
And I am going to get minimum 30 to 40,000 lead, and everybody is supporting our community people. And you know, they are not electing me only MLA, I am the chief minister candidates.